Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing Indian film actor Sonu Sood's family. Sonu Sood is an Indian actor, model and producer who has predominantly worked in Hindi, Punjabi, Tamil, Telugu and Kannada films. The actor is also known for his humanitarian work. Sonu was born on 30th July 1973 in Moga, Punjab. His father, Shakti Sagar Sood, was an entrepreneur. His mother, Saroj Sood, was a teacher. He has an elder sister, Monica Sood, who is a scientist, and a younger sister, Malvika Sachar. Sonu Sood is married to Sonali Sood. The couple has two sons, Ayan Sood and Ishan Sood. Sonu Sood started his acting career in 1999 with the Tamil film Kallazhagar, in which he played the role of Soumya Narayanan. Next, he played the antagonist in the Telugu film Hands Up. He made his Bollywood debut in 2002 with the Bollywood film Shaheed-e-Azam, in which he played the role of Bhagat Singh. He came into the spotlight after playing the role of Abhishek Bachchan's brother in the Bollywood film Yuva. In 2005, he starred in the Telugu film Super and gained huge popularity. Subsequently, he appeared in many Telugu films like Athadu, Ashok, Arundhati, Ek Niranjan and Shakti. Sood made his English film debut in 2017 with the film Rockin' Meera. He has also featured in the Chinese film Xuanzang.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.